comments. On behalf of the rest of the team, we welcome you on board on EY086 bound to Abu Dhabi. We hope you have settled in and made yourself comfortable for members of our ETIHAD guest program. Welcome back. In order not to interfere with the aircraft navigation equipment, switch off all electronics or set them to flight mode. You can turn them back on when the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Also, please note that the use of power banks on board is strictly prohibited. This includes charging them or using a power bank to charge a device. And if you need anything on today's flight, please let us know. Thank you and welcome back.
go-ahead storage and any personal items under the seat in front of you. Laptops and other large electronic devices must be switched off and secured for landing. Ensure that your handset and security of the laptop's away window blinds are open. Wi-Fi and mobile services will soon be turned off in order not to interfere with the aircraft navigation equipment. Switch off all handheld electronics or send them to blind mode. Business class guests as well as international guests exclusive flight control guest members use the fastening system at information by person to avoid. If you have booked our chauffeur service, follow the signs where you have chauffeur located next to the baggage belt number 10. For help, also connect the boarding passport.
received, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has stopped completely and received the final switch off. Please take care when opening overhead storage compartments and ensure that you have all your personal belongings with you as you leave the aircraft. Remember that smoking is not permitted until you have within the designated smoking area of the airport. Handing up electronics may now be turned on. Thank you for choosing to fly with ETIHAD Airways, the national airline of United Arab Emirates. It has been our pleasure taking care of you today. Thank you.